Check out primefeed.in, your ultimate gateway for news, entertainment, tech, auto, and fashion.
I really look forward to the shows. I look forward to being a part of it and, you know, seeing all the designers. And I'm really happy to be representing Julie Shah today. She is, you know, a really talented designer. And she's giving something beautiful to wear, which I love. It makes me feel pretty and flirty. So just waiting to hit head ramp.
Okay, tell us about your attire that you're wearing.
So I'm wearing a lehenga, which has this very dramatic cape on it that's got a lovely trail to it. It's floral on black, which is something that's new and different, and I've never tried it. And yeah, it's very lightweight, and at the same time, the lehenga is such stunning work that's done on it that it feels beautiful, it looks beautiful, and I'm feeling pretty in it.
Ma'am, whenever you walk the ramp, you're so confident, and there is a flow, yeah. Something flow in your place. What's the secret about it?
I think it's the music and the clothes. I love getting into these fancy clothes and playing dress up. And the minute I hit head ramp, I just go with the music. And I think that's a trick, you know, the music, the ambience, the audience, the vibe. Lakme Fashion Week always has a very energetic and positive vibe. So I enjoy it thoroughly. Who's the
youth icon? According to you, male and female both.
Okay, youth icon in Bollywood. I think Ranveer Singh. I think he's really cool. He owns his attire and he's very unique. He stands out from everyone else. So Ranveer for sure. And I think I'll have to give it a Sonam because she's really made everyone up their game and brought in, you know, the whole ideology of styling and fashion in the industry. So yeah.
You have immense numbers of followers in Instagram or Twitter. So any tips you like to give to your fans, because many people are wanting to know what's the secret of their beauty.
Okay, so. To all my Insta followers and my Twitter family and all my social media friends, I'd call them. I'll just say, dress to express yourself. Don't try to impress anybody. If you're happy, you look amazing, and we'll all love it anyway. So yeah, just be happy.
What is three things that we are always going to find in that Kiara wardrobe?
In my wardrobe, a white ganji, a great pair of jeans, and lovely heels.
Okay.
High heels. Yeah. Yes, we've not started shooting. We've only done the Mohurat shot, but I'm excited. I'm really looking forward to joining them on set. It's a masala film, and I love the 90s, the kind of films they've had. I've grown up on the 90s films, so I'm looking forward to working with him. Yeah, fingers crossed. We have an amazing time, and you know, we make a great film together.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.